My name is Mansoor Bahramand. I'm the solutions architect here at Hanwha QCells. I'm responsible for all the technical decisions and architecture for the company here in US. Hanwha QCells is one of the largest solar manufacturers in the world. We produce about 10 gigawatts per year of solar panels, mainly 1.8 gigawatts here in the United States, and we have 4 factories across the globe. So our main focus is just to provide the world with renewable energy through the form of solar panels, and that we're really good at it. We're continuously growing with it, and we're going to continue doing that. One of my roles is to kind of help guide the company through digital transformation, and one of the things that we wanted to accomplish was to get our sales process streamlined and standardized. We hired CloudForia to come in and take a look into our current processes and make suggestions to help us build our sales interface into Salesforce. For me, data is important, right? We want to base all of our decisions around data. If we know what's going on with our sales pipeline, we know what kind of leads are coming in, we know what percentage is closing, we know what percentages are higher often closed or not closed, what goes from lead to opportunity. Those pieces are important for us to understand so we can make informed decisions going forward with our sales pipeline.
So in Korean, we have this terminology that's translated as sticky as rice cake. Basically, it's a term that we use to describe the relationship between two parties. And we actually use that term to describe the partnership that we had with CloudForia as we try to make this transition.
To better communication with customer, we should apply Salesforce to our company and then work with CloudForia to smooth implementation for us.
CloudForia was very responsive.
Once we get people integrated with Salesforce and CloudForia, I think that's going to be the real game changer.